Aristoteles is an innovative digital platform for managing renewable energy assets. Created by asset management company Kaiserwetter, it combines real-time performance data with predictive analytics and powerful risk management software. Kaiserwetter's founder and CEO, Hanno Schoklitsch, joins me now. Why did you create Aristoteles? What do you hope to achieve with the platform?
It's all about how we can achieve the goals what we have set out in the Paris Climate Agreement. We are currently facing a little bit lack of financing. And what we would like to provide to the market is really that we can convince the capital to invest in renewable energies. And this is the basis and the ideas for Aristoteles.
What's the issue? What are the hurdles in the way of more investment in renewable energies?
In the end, it's all about, you know, minimizing investment risk and also maximizing the returns and creating highest transparency standards. And these three things we can achieve by using the data, what we are generating out of the assets, and bringing it to Aristoteles.
How does Aristoteles actually achieve that? You have all of these energy assets feeding data into the platform. What happens next?
Yeah, we are gathering the data and aggregating the data from each of the different power producing assets into the Aristoteles. So we get all the technical data and making there our analysis. We have the algorithm, you know, looking at if this is working on the highest possible levels and having the biggest energy output. But the most important thing is what we are doing with the financial view and even with the financial data. And therefore, we are concentrating ourselves as well how we can bring, you know, transparency and even, you know, the insight to investors on the financial side. For example, if you would like to invest in a wind farm in Africa, and you are concerned what's going on with your capital which you have invested there, we are taking out the technical data, bringing it into the cloud, analyzing the data there with our smart data analytics, and we are also taking all the financials, the accounting. And with this way, of course, we can see what we have on production level, what we have on revenues, and where the cash is finally. And even then, going further on, predictive data simulation. And this is the next steps where we're out there, how we can really predict the future coming from the data of the past. So in the end, in such a way, we can give transparency to the investors.
And with that greater transparency, you've created a level playing field to invest in renewable energies.
Yeah, what we would like to achieve is to give the investors the possibility to go for renewable energies, put the money and the capital out there to achieve the goals of the Paris Climate Agreement. There's no hurdle existing anymore not to invest in renewable energies. Go for it. Let's go for the Paris Climate Goals and we will achieve a great future.
Hanno, thank you very much.
Thanks, Paul.
Thanks for watching. Find out more at aristoteles.energy. Click through for more interviews from the energy industry and please subscribe for the latest international business insights from worldfinance.com.